I got us some food.
Where's Sonja?
Oh, I guess she's not back yet. Here's some nuts and mushrooms. Here, you eat first. Sonja and I will eat later.
Okay.
Okay?
Jed, we can't stay here much longer.
I know, Sonja. But there's nowhere to go.
Well, there's gotta be some place out there.
Jed? Are you asleep? Are we leaving this place?
Yeah.
Are we gonna find Mom and Dad?
Mom and Dad are dead. You know that. Go to sleep. We have a long day tomorrow.
The world was void, the populous and the powerful was a lump of death.
Clothes were embroidered with gold. Sorry, Nizam. Sorry. All Earth was but one thought, and that was death.
Look, I don't want to do this anymore.
Come on, Sonja.
No, I'd rather die here. I can't do anything anymore.
Come on, Sonja. You can't say stuff like that.
I'd rather die.
Look, guys. We lost Nozomi already. Can't lose her too. I think there's people.
There's no light, no warmth. There's no one out here. What are you talking about?
Let's check it out. Come on, let's go in.
There's no one here.
We're the last ones.
No, Jedrick. You're the last one.
Mom and Dad are dead. You know that. Go back to sleep.
Darkness had no need
of aid from them.
She was the universe.